Welcome to a brand new video of Summer Road Trip Kurt Sales Storyline Weekly. So many missions, so little time, but yeah, let's get it. Yes, sir. And let's make it a Crown Royal. So, underbarrel mod. So, I need to look for these guns. However, I still need the combat shotgun as well. So, in a perfect world, I'll damage the bots. The most of the damage will be with the underbarrel mod. And then I finish them off with a combat shotgun. Beautiful or what? Beautiful, right?
If it works out.
Yeah, if it works out like that. And then what would work out better is if I get that mythic combat shotgun. That would be even nicer. And I need to remember to visit the armory as well. But basically what I do need to... storyline, I still want to do the storyline as well. But yeah, you're right, bro. You know my heart, okay? You know my fucking heart. I like to do
missions. I mean, it's definitely not important because there's other missions, so it doesn't matter.
You know how I like to do missions? Like, no matter what, like...
even though I'm like... No matter what?
Yeah, even if I'm level like fucking 300, you know I'll still do my dailies. Just for the sake of it. If anybody comes between me and my mission, you know what's gonna happen.
So
you know what's gonna happen.
Our mission's gonna go to like the last week.
Probably.
Of the season.
Probably. Did you see the last time. Yo, did you see the level up pack? This time the level up pack is pretty nice. It's a dummy pack. Did you see that?
Oh yeah,
it's pretty nice actually.
The level up thing?
Like the one season I don't need it, the pack is actually nice. Fuck. It's 1,500 or 1,400, yeah. Gives you 28 levels, yes. The one season that I don't need it, it's very
because
nice.
It was a shortened season due to the fucking OG season, right?
Ooh, the Nitro one is on the top, but I need to go to Brawler's Battleground on the other side. Let's do our usual thing, though. Let's not mess with it. It's fine. Yeah, let's not mess with it.
Cody's Nuss. The guy has a crown.
Okay. Cody, huh? Well, Cody, your luck has come to an end. You have us in your lobby, and it's fucking GG's. Right?
Well, unless they insta-die.
I kind of want to get that Nitro. We'll see, okay? We'll see. Actually, I might
get that. It's not a necessity. But you stole the car last time, so.
Of course, because he was rebooting.
But honestly, we would have won without the boss car anyways.
I know. Doesn't really matter. We win regardless,
no.
Bro.
No, just the damage is nice, but it doesn't do any more
Holy
damage than the other cars.
Dude, I almost hit this bot again. Because you know that momentum when you get into a house? The opening the door? I almost
got
fucked. I almost fought with this guy. Holy fuck, that's unlucky. So I need to check the underbarrel mods. Drum mag. Drum mag is not the one. Fuck, it's just fucking annoying, yes? Annoyance. So before I pick up a gun, I have to check. How fucking annoying is this mission?
Okay, I got my fucking shield.
Speed grip.
Bot.
Speed grip is one. Okay, speed grip. I got it. And then I don't have a combat, but I do have the Thunderburst. Thunderburst has muzzle brake and laser. Oh, laser is one too. So I can use the Thunderburst and I can use the tactical AR. So most guns do have it actually. It's easier than the other one. You understand? It's actually easier than the former mission was for the stupid barrel mod.
I just killed a real person. Maybe. Fucking nerd.
Thermal scope. That's not it. But okay. I do need to go to Brawler's Battleground, but the Nitro is coming to towards me. I should probably soup up a car first.
What? I'm dead.
What?
No people are here.
Oh no, not again. Okay, okay, this game I will be, oh, you lost the crown. Fuck.
Mm.
It's bad. That is not good, my son. That's a pump shotgun.
Oh, well, I had 20 crowns.
Ankled,
oh anyways.
My god, ankled foregrip is a mod as well. Okay, I'll take the shotgun then. Where are you? Dude, why are they always contesting the Mount Olympus?
The fuck, they're not even hiring the bot. I don't know.
Why every game, bro?
I know.
What the fuck
is
going on?
It's like the Fuck the Hill game.
King of the Hill?
You got me with a shotgun.
Really? Yeah, I know. The other team was sweaty as well, right? So, yeah, I don't understand. But yes, I'm gonna be ready when I get in. Somebody
but
here?
They're not that good.
Footsteps? I swear I just saw footsteps, no? Did I not just see footsteps? Weird. I swear I just saw some footsteps. My bot's on alert too. Are they hiding? The fuck? Dude, again, bro. Sometime the luck is not there. Yeah, they went to grand. Okay.
Dude, the spike bumper is kind of nice, though.
I mean... Okay, fine. But... No, I like Cowcatcher better. Oh my god, these guys here are sweaty as well. Oh my god, or... Are these the same guys? No way, right?
No.
But anyways, let me just go. Ah, yeah, I think they're probably gonna camp the car like the other team. Fucking nerds. There's people here. Yeah, I never ended up getting a combat.
It's okay.
So
if you kill
yeah,
one of them.
Where did you die?
Same place, pretty much in the middle.
So
where that pool
top
is.
Of the building.
Yeah.
So it's not like I can drive the car up.
No. If I were you, I'd go the front way. Not the side, so you can. If you get out, you can drive away. Or here's Jet, I guess.
Actually, I have a way. See? Dude, you know me, bro. I never leave my car.
All the time. Dude, that place is cursed.
Dude, they're dancing on us.
I know. What the fuck? God damn it.
Okay, stop going to Mount Olympus.
Stop going there, yeah. Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
These players are actually, dude, these players are actually rabid. Like, they actually have diseases, bro. I think most of them have STDs, yes. Like, they were camping your car for how long, man? What are fucking, like, actual fucking nerds. And yes, the Magneto thing. Okay, the Magneto thing has to be nerfed. And second of all, the infinite medallion, you should not be infinitely able to spam with the Boombo. Oh my God, don't tell me it's you guys. Oh, the fucking nerds have come to play, bro. Fucking nerds. Dude, this is why I set the 30 minute, okay? This is why I set the 30 minute. Holy fuck. Man, when are we playing for fun, man? Let's just do the missions and like let's stop fucking engaging with these fucking nerds. Holy fuck. Wasting my time, actually. Dude, and dude, wh okay, what is happening though? The Magneto thing? Are you
Dude, when I
holding
was
the
there, they didn't have. Yeah, they were holding it down.
Are they
But.
holding the? Yeah, it's the
Yeah.
kids. Yeah, it's the kids. I'm just gonna ban them.
Bro.
Yeah, it's the kids.
Man. That's sacked twice now. They didn't get killed with the Magneto gloves, but they got you.
Like, do you understand? Do you understand? They literally two or three shot my car, like two or three shot. I didn't even have time to fix it, but I was just trying to get away though. Yeah, stop going there. It's fine. Let's try to get the medallion, actually. And I need the wasteland object as well. If you kids are watching back, you guys suck, okay? You guys suck. We should still hire the bots, though. Just stop wasting our time. Yo, why don't you go get the medic, and then I'll get this guy. Agreed?
No, I went back to fucking Mount Olympus. Fuck these guys.
Really? Okay. Fine. I'll stick by you then. I'll go for Rufus and get the slurp drop.
Ruckus.
Okay,
Or I
whatever.
get the heal bot. Fuck
Ru
it.
Lucas
No.
or Ruckus or whatever his name is.
Ruckus Fuckus.
Or maybe I can get the T60. I do love the T60. Bro, I swear the T60 guy, man. His aim is like out of this world, you understand? The T60 guy?
Is the bomb guy?
Yeah, like this, like his bombs actually land.
Dude, I'm wasting so much gold on this. Fuck it.
Dude, what are you talking about? I'm trying to waste my gold.
Yeah. Alright, and guess what? No one's here. And it was at the start.
No, it's just no. I don't understand what the fuck is going on, man. Why people are contesting Mount Olympus? It makes no sense.
Wow. Like I said, I
But
got the one
anyways,
guy.
we are our gameplay. Like we're doing missions anyways. Like fucking dude, let's stop fucking getting griefed. Let's do the missions, and I need to go wash up and eat.
Holy shit, contested it again. Bro.
Yes, I heard you the first time.
Who
I
do you
heard
think
you
they
the
are?
first time, friend.
And they're not that good. See, I killed them with ease.
No, don't say that. Don't say that until you face someone else. Just be careful. Just get out of there.
No, I know. Fuck. Yes, I'm fucking friendly
Sniper
Max.
was my first gun. Yikes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
Do it
bro.
for the
Try
stream.
yo yo
Do it for
try
the
yo yo
stream.
yo try killing someone with a sniper right in your face. Try killing them with a sniper, yes? When they're
Nah,
like
trust me,
right in your face.
I've done it. It's not easy.
No, that
But.
time in my diamond lobby where actually somebody fucking sniped me from a box next to me, I was like, what the fuck is going on? That was actually crazy.
It's always crazy to see, when you die in ranked, it's from someone you don't expect it. And I have a purple combat for if you want it. Well,
Yeah,
I
just
needed it too,
just
but
enjoy, dude, just enjoy the enjoy
being
our
alive.
crowns. You know, I said enjoy our crowns and just go about your way, okay? You guys don't have to. You guys can stop lingering now. There's nothing to gain here. So, what was the upgrades again? Oh, this is a wasteland location. Okay, so this is a wasteland location.
Holy fuck, these people are insane.
You want to join us? For what, exactly? Are you the guy that killed us in the first game, or... Who are you, bro? And why do you want to join us? No, I had an issue with the other kid, bro. No. I need to approve you first. But, if you need a mission done, you can join us, yes. But if it's not for missions, then no. Only for missions, you can join us. Okay, I need to destroy more, But yeah, I did see that you sent us a friend request, but... Like I said, if you need missions, we can help you out. Other than that, I'm not really looking to invite people. Just a guy. How did you find me then? What the hell? Are you NA West? How much do I have to destroy? What? Yo, what? Is this story? Oh, it is story. It's a story mission. If you need the mission, then yes. But no, just playing together. We're just doing missions, bro. So, it's nothing exciting here.
My bot is definition of retarded.
But yeah, I do want to play in another tournament, but... The thing right now is, the tournament.
There's a car going towards you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't know if the air, but...
I've seen him, vehicles. So let me, let me try that, the Magneto glove. So it seems to be very simple, but I tried doing it and it wasn't that simple, so I don't know. It's kind of weird.
There's a boss car on my mark, near my mark.
Oh, really? They already got it?
Boss car, yeah.
The nerds already got it. Yeah, I don't know. The Magneto glove for me, it doesn't seem that simple, but I guess you need to get the hang of it. But give me a second. What's this? Speed mag. Is Speed Mega upgrade? Nah, it has to be Speed Grip. Fuck.
Yeah, no, it's... No, no.
This is not it. This is not it, boys. It is not it. I need to go to Brawler's Battleground, and then I need to go to...
Oh, yeah, I have to go there, too.
Yeah, the emote. Don't forget the emote. I keep forgetting to emote by visiting those places. Yeah, we're mission focus, and the reason why we... Yeah, take care. But I guess you could add me, like, for future, but... Like I said... oh, actually, my bot did have a combat. Speed Grip. Is Speed Grip, Okay, it is.
No.
It is.
How do you get 26 wood dart left? I guess I am.
So they took, dude, they took all the medallion, every single one, and now they're in Nitro? What the fuck are these lobbies, bro? They took everything.
I have to go to Nitro, though.
Yeah, I know, but they took everything. They took all the medallions.
Yeah, I emoted. I'm on the Nitro.
Yeah, I'm coming there with you soon. So
oh,
what's
shit,
the
I'm...
easiest way to blow up a car? I guess it's probably with the Magneto glove.
Or should it?
I mean.
Yeah, I guess Magneto gloves.
Nah,
yeah.
It's gonna take a while if you try to.
Yeah, Magneto's like fought for 3 shots.
Who's the guy here? Is it Magneto? Brawler's Battleground?
Yeah, you can buy Magneto gloves.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're not bothered.
I was like, who's here?
Oh, I have to go to Nature Dome. Fox has... Oh, they left.
Yeah. But it's fine, like...
Hey,
Probably we
how much you know about the cactuses?
15 seconds.
I know, but do they respawn before the storm circle closes?
And no, they do respawn in the storm circle, even outside. Thanks for the follow. Like I said, man, it always respawns no matter what. That's why in the FNCS they camp the speed grip. They camp, but this is blue though. They camp the cactus tree spots. Yeah, you can buy a magneto glove. I see. Okay.
All right.
On my way.
All right. So I didn't actually go right in. Nitro.
So they actually they actually didn't take it. The infinite ammo. They're probably nearby. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they're nearby. I need to check out the armory for more gold as well, so give me a second.
Nearby where?
Yeah, I need more gold.
The boss is still 11 nitro.
They're in restored. You see them? They're in restored.
Oh yeah, they're not. Oh shit, car just drove by me. Fuck
off. I might go to the armory before the nitro.
Fucking losers. Holy fuck, they're chasing me in the storm? Are you fucking retarded?
Just get out, bro. Get out of there. It's not gonna end well. We wanna do our missions, and if we're dead, we're not gonna be able to do them, yes? So don't die.
I'm not, they just chased me in the storm.
Oh my god, dude, there's a gatekeeper shotgun, but I need to carry a combat. Oh, it's actually diseased. And this one has a... no, I need to carry it.
Dude, these kids are fucking retarded.
Of course they are. No one's gonna argue with that, but I need to go.
Dude, look how far they chased me in the storm. I'm where Peabody is.
I'm still going Nitro Dome, I don't care. I'm still going for the medallion as well. So you can join me or not, that's up to you. That is perfect.
Holy fuck.
Do you have heals?
No, I do, but they're trying to kill me.
They're trying to kill you. Tell them, dude, tell them, stop trying to grief you, okay?
Holy fuck. Look at them. They're a rabbit! GG's, you faggots.
Where are you, though?
Look where I died.
Holy shit, what the hell? Bro,
yeah,
are you serious right now? You're, like, even further behind me. That makes no
sense.
Dude,
I had to get away from those guys.
Holy fuck, you're further behind me, bro. If that makes sense. I think I should get you first, but...
Yeah, you should.
I feel like I should still get the medallion first. There could be a rat here. I need to be careful. Okay, I'll get you first.
The rats that are around there are in the storm.
Sure, I shouldn't get the medallion first. Actually, give me a second. Let me just release it, and then I'll come back. Do you understand?
It's already been released.
Really? When is it being released?
It already was.
Oh, it's already released? So did he die then?
Yeah. I don't know.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because no, he was taking damage when I came here to emote.
Oh, right. You're right. Where's the, huh? Where is it?
Back up the top? I don't know.
Dude, where is it?
Up the top.
What? What? Where?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm getting confused.
Through that door. Through that.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're right. Okay, nice. Oh, it's too bad that I can't pick the gun up. But I guess I should take this to spam. Ah, no, I can't. I need this. Yeah, it's fine.
Well, I just
can't
show you
believe
that
you died. I can't believe you died like back there. Fucking crazy. I should take
the
gun.
They chased me down. They must have figured I was solo. I don't know.
No, no, dude. It's just fucking rabbit. Where was the car again? I need to remember. I know it's below, but where exactly? Do you know where exactly?
What the?
I am genius, yes. So I got everything done at once, got the medallion, got the gun. But I kinda want the boombow, but at the same time, I need the underbarrel. Yeah, whatever, it's fine. Cause I don't think boombow has an underbarrel, so whatever.
You know,
storm sickness.
You can reboot in the underworld.
Yeah, but I'm already done the mission.
Yeah, I know.
I think this game's already shot. Like, I have storm sickness.
Do I have any heals? No, they probably took them.
No, it's not about the heals. I have storm sickness.
Like, what did I do to deserve that? Look how far the circle is. You know?
Yeah, I don't know. That question you gotta answer. You gotta ask the kids. And you know what they say? You know what they say? They're
good.
Probably no. Their reply is this. Is this? I saw you. I saw you. I kill you. Ooga booga. Why? That's their response. Ooga booga. Like that. That's their response, bro. You like it? That's their response. That's the ADHD kid response.
Yeah.
Rebooting in the circle? That's a bit sus, yes? This is sus. Fucking sussy, sussy, sus. I think it's GG. This is how I lost the car. Is because I was rebooting here. That's why I lost this car, remember? I mean, someone lost this car. That's why, right?
No,
the other boss car. Which boss car is that one, do you know? It's a shield one, I think.
Yeah, it's a car.
Do I have a... Oh. Do I have him right now or not, do you know?
No.
Do I have him or not? Did he die?
Have what? Nice.
No, I said, did I hire the guy? Or is he dead?
I don't know who you hired.
No, the roof ruckus. Or roofcus.
Oh, he must die. I don't know if you hired him.
I don't have a blowtorch.
Oh, someone's there. Are they connected?
Oh. I don't have a blowtorch.
Nice. It is a 2-tick. I don't think you can res me.
You think? I told you the game was over by the moment you died. And I had storm sickness. Obviously,
yeah,
I knew it was over. And I told you we would save time if I just we went on for the next game. Told you. That's
Yo,
why I don't
thanks
play
for,
games
dude,
out.
You did my weekly.
Yeah, outlasting people, yes.
We must have. Oh yeah, because we played before. Recently.
Hello, nerd. What's up, nerd? Goodbye, nerd.
You sure you don't want the rock grenade launcher?
Oh, that's the mythics. Hey, what's up, nerds? Thanks for the mythics. Yes.
Gatekeeper's better, but
why didn't he have a medallion? Yo, why didn't he have a medallion?
I don't know, but the guy who killed me died, so that's all I care about.
No, why didn't he have a medallion though? Like, why does he have mythics? Do you understand?
There's a medallion, it's trash.
Is somebody sitting in that box? Someone's definitely sitting in that box, isn't there? Yes? I kinda need a bullet torch.
You look so sus.
Is there a bullet torch?
No.
No, somebody's definitely sitting in that box, trust. Yeah. What did I say? What did I say, yeah. Son? What did I say? When it's sus, I know it's sus. You know what I'm saying? Sussy behavior, yes. Yo, blowtorch? Any blowtorch enjoyers in this house?
Yikes, you're destroying the car.
Yes, I know I'm destroying the car, but I need a blowtorch. Holy fuck. Gotta check the armory quickly. Thanks for the follow. Blowtorch! Oh my god! Dude, how unlucky is this, bro? There's no blowtorch. Holy fuck. Yo, is this unlucky? Yeah, it's GG. I have storm sickness as well. And there's no blowtorch. But you know what I say, right? I'll never leave this car. Ever. Live and die by the car. Repeat after me. Live and die? By what?
By your morals?
Nope, by the car. Yo, why is that car just sitting there?
He knows they know they won. Oh, they blew up too, nice.
Whoa! Wow. Did he just... Okay, whatever. That's not even the last team, that's fine. But I did blow up their vehicle.
No, the other guy's a solo. But that was smart.
Cool. Destroy object at wasteland locations. Dude, aren't you glad? Dude, aren't you glad I have the 30-minute delay? The little Timmies, of course, they will not stay, bro. They don't have the patience to do anything. Okay, but there you have it. That is how you emote at Brawler's Battleground and Nitro Dome. We got it all done. So easy dubs. If you enjoyed this video, definitely click the like button, leave a comment below for the YouTube algorithm, hit the subscribe button, hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. I'm almost close to 500 subs and 1,000 subs on YouTube, so make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube, because if you're not subscribed, you will not get the free V-Bucks that I'll be giving away periodically. So yes, you heard that right, free V-Bucks. So make sure you're subscribed to my YouTube. If you're not subscribed, you will not get the free V-Bucks. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, and goodbye.